Herkese merhaba arkadaşlar. Ben Amerika oyunlarından arkadaşlar. Bugün GTA 5'in yeni bölümüne hoş geldiniz. Hadi bakalım başlayalım. Öncelikle ben uzun zamandır bu görevi yapmayı düşünüyordum ama mesafe bayağı uzakmış. Gelene kadar atla kareyi seçtik. Hatta bir ara kendi arabam da gitti. Kendi arabam kayboldu. Bir tane çünkü pembe bir araba vardı. Ama ondan önce Castro diye bir adamla tanıştık. Onunla konuştuk. O kadar görevle alakalı bir şey değil o. Neyse. Duralım bakalım. Evet, bu adama geldik sonunda.
There you are, Trevor.
Ah, oh, but ain't my favorite marksman, huh? How are you, Cletus?
Fine and dandy, sir. You ready to hunt some elk?
Ah, beat satellite dishes. Lead the way.
Oh, here you go. Now, put this in your mouth. A bad day hunting still beats a good day working, my pa always used to say.
Ağzımıza ne verdi bilmiyorum, hadi neyse. Selectus takip et.
What is this thing in my mouth? And why do I have the feeling I'm not the first person to use it?
I'll explain that in a while. Let's start with the basics for now. Elk senses are razor sharp. If they see you or hear you, you'll spook them. And they'll bolt. You gotta move slowly and quietly and keep that aside. But an elk's nose is as big as a fence. When you're tracking elk, you always need to watch the wind direction. If you don't stay downwind of them, they'll pick up your scent and be gone before you can say boo. Especially with that distinctive musk of yours.
I'm calling pot and kettle on that, my friend.
All right, this is a prime area right here. You feeling ready, Trevor?
Raring to go.
Okay, let's see if we can bag ourselves some elk. I saw a young bull using a down tree to scratch his antlers on not 10 minutes ago. Follow me. I'll keep us downwind so we don't spook him.
Geyiği avla diyor da rüzgar bu yöne esiyor. Nasıl? Hayvanı ben göremiyorum. Harbiden hayvanı göremiyorum şu an yalnız. Ah, kestim.
Put him down. In the head. Trevor, you're colder than a mother-in-law's kiss. All right, stick with me. I'll lead us further in. Keep quiet and stay close. I ain't seen much else or nothing else out here. But we're gonna have to see if we can coax one into the open. That's where that thing you've been chewing on comes in.
Ah, yes. Please enlighten me. It tastes like old person.
That's a diaphragm.
Mm-hmm.
An elk whistle to you and me. All right, give it a good blow. See if we can get any nearby elk to holler back.
Geyle.
Sounds like someone strangling a clarinet player, and I talk from experience.
Shh, listen. Okay, you hear that? He's over there. You're downwind, so he's yours to lose, Trevor. Go get him.
Allah gördük de hadi. Allah affet.
You blew his damn head off.
Allah affetsin. Ben şahsen bu işe biraz karşıyım. Yalan yok, karşıyım. Ot yarım daha iyi yani. Hayvan öldüremem ya şahsen kendi adıma.
Okay, this is good. Same as before, nice and steady.
Kaç tane geyik var lan? Geyik ilerliyor. Ha, uyarı koydu. Boynuzu onları öldürdü. Boynuzsuz olmayanları öldürme diyor. Görünmüyor ki dayı. Bu görevi tekrar yapmam yani ona söyleyeyim de zor bir görev çünkü arabada.
Give another honk on that diaphragm.
Hayvan karşı oyundaki mantı rüzgar bu yöne esiyor. Ha kestim.
Not the flatheads.
bu değil. Orada bir tane daha var diyor ama yavrum hani nerede baş? Diğeri nerede? Oğlum bu dişi bunu yere seremem. Başka bir tane daha var diyor. Fuck! Ya. Abi saçmalığa bak ya. Oha ya. Ben dayı azınca çimlerin arasına geçmeyeceğiz, çalıların arasına. We'll move a little further in. Stay quiet. I think we might have a mating pair up ahead. Az benim kaç mermim var onu sorabilir miyim bir saniye? Ay bari bunu sınırsızmış. Check it out. Now, remember, if it's a pair, we're only here for the male. No does. That's my rule. So if you see one with no antlers, leave it be. Blow your whistle again. See if you can get a beat on them. Okay, this is good. Same as before, nice and steady. Allah, sen affet. Now lay him in the shade. No females, Trevor, don't do it. Kafasını görmem lazım. Abi kafasını göremiyorum ki. Ay Allah'ım. Saçmalık ya. Vallahi 7 dakika oldu böyle. Neyse. Okay, follow me. We'll move a little further in. Stay quiet. I think we might have a mating pair. Hayla yanına gireceğiz yani öyle mi? Karizmaya bak be. Remember, if it's a pair, we're only here for the male. No does. That's my rule. So if you see one with no antlers, leave it be. Blow your whistle again. See if you can get a beat on him. Yo, dayı tamam anladık. Senin ananı. Okay, this is good. Same as before, nice and steady. Erkeği görmem lazım kardeşim. Erkek yok ki etrafta. Now lay him in the shade. Aa, kafasını gördüm. You got this now, Trevor. You're on your own for the next one. Tell you what, I got an idea how we can go in on this together. Text me a pic of your next kill, and we'll talk business. Ah, I gotta go. Good luck. I'll holler at you in a while. Allah geyik meyik yok etrafta kardeş. Nubar şunun resmini mi sildi benden? Rüzgar böyle esiyor tamam. Dur bakayım daha buldum. Yazık tabi hayvana yani. Şahsen kendi adama düşüncem bu. Ne diyor?
Got the photo. Another nice kill. So this is what I'm thinking. All this demand for wild raised meat with them city folks right now? If we divide and conquer, I reckon we could make ourselves a tidy little sideline. Text me a photo of your quarry. I'll let you know what it's worth and come by to pick it up as soon as I can. I like my meat with some age on it anyways. What do you say?
Yeah, I say we'll see. I got a few other irons in the fire at the moment.
All right, well, the offer's there. And you can keep that elk collar. Was my grandma's before she passed. Be hearing from you.
Neyse. Ona sonra yaparız. Av sezonu. Kalp avcısı. Aha oldu canım. Lavuğa bak. Anlaşılan arabamız yok. Pekala. Mecbur bununla gideceğiz de. Oh güzelmiş lan bu.
Yuhu.
Karting gibi. Şimdi nereye gidecektik aga biz? Şunların ne olduğunu cidden merak ediyorum ama gitmek de istemiyorum. Şuraya gidelim bari ne yapalım? Kaç? 5082 metre. Neyse arkadaşlar burada bir keseceğim. Oraya vardığımızda tekrar yayında olacağız. Şimdi bir kısa bir ara. Devam ediyoruz arkadaşlar. Bir yere geldik ama hadi bakalım. Burası herhalde.
Wonderful.
A veritable treasure trove.
That's a perfectly good sock.
Just ignore us.
Yes, don't mind us. Pretend we're not here.
Okay.
You're not Jock Cranley, are you? Actor and artist? I love your work. Oh, stunt double? Oh, our favorite show. Mrs. Thornhill, snap!
Watch the birdie!
Oh, pretend to throttle me.
Adama birine benzettiler.
Like you did on that poster you did.
Yeah, okay, well that would be my pleasure.
Oh.
Like that, huh?
Yeah? Oh.
Maybe something like this? Or like that? Huh? You like that?
That's enough, huh? Now, dear.
You like that?
Stop!
Ooh.
Please!
Oh, hey!
Oh. Thank you.
Wow, that's quite a woman there, huh?
We are not worthy. We're not worthy.
Hold on,
I'm not Jock, what's his name?
Cranley. Big star in the 80s.
We love celebs. That's why we came to Tinseltown.
Yes. Before we met you, we were trying to break in to Bruce Spade's
house. Lan kim ya?
Steal his rubbish.
The things these stars throw away.
İngilizce ya.
They're not like you or me.
Neyse, sorun değil.
Mrs. Thornhill has the most unbelievable collection of celebrity underwear and bathroom products. Things they've actually used themselves.
You guys have a great vacation, all right? I gotta go.
We could do with some help. All this climbing over walls and rooting through bins, it's such a business. Nigel's got an arthritic knee. Yes.
What do you need?
Just a few vinewood souvenirs for my museum.
Look at this map. I mean, a lot of these places have famous people living in them and some that are just hanging about. Bring us some things. I'd be very thankful indeed.
Americans are the most.
Kadar resim bile çekemedi ama hadi neyse.
The best.
Such fun.
Yaşlı insanlar. Şimdi mevzunu ben onu anlamadım.
Mara fruitcakes.
Bu muydu? Nigel. Bay Nigel. Allah cezanı versin. Bu görev bile değilmiş. Neyse. Pekala burada da görevimiz falan yoksa evet ben artık ne yapayım en yakın görev yerine gideyim tekrardan anlaşılan en görev yeri şey Trevor'ın ana hikayesi hadi bakalım oraya kadar gidelim canım oradan bir şey sorun olmaz ay ay bu araba güzel aslında tam Trevor'a göre araba ben de onu tartışıyordum kendi kendime de sanki Franklin evinden mi geçtim bana böyle geldi. Bana öyle geldi.
Whoa-ho!
Abi ne güzel arabalar var ya. Harbi çok güzel arabalar var oyunda yani. Çok farklı değişik desenler var. Oo abi yavaş. Mesela bu offroad'daki araba yani bu nasıl deniyor şimdi tam söyleyemedim de. Bu Hot Wheels'ı bilen bilir. Nedir o? İşte araba şeridi falan. Oo araba fena boydun ben. Benim araba sadece iki far gitti sadece. Neyse şimdi tüm farlarım gitti. Ne diyor? Ne diyor? Tyler Dixon. Bir şeyler söylüyor ama yani ben anlamadım. Devam et. İşte öyle böyle işler işte. Ben dediğim konuyu da unuttum. Şimdi konuştuğum cümleyi de unuttum. O yüzden devam ediyorum. Aslında abi de bu araba tam Trevor'a göre de işte iki kişilik araba. Sıkıntı orada. Öyle öyle işler. Yere git lan. Yalnız bu arada baktığı kadar o kadar sürdüm mürdü. Benim sürüş yeteneği hala bu adamın kötü. Mesela bak diğer... Zaten Franklin doğuştan öyle. Mayakalın bile biraz yüksek ama bu arkadaşın bu arkadaşı düşük. Demek ki araba o kadar iyi süremiyor bravo. Ama uçak yeteneği, oyundaki en iyi uçak yeteneği bu neymiş? Yalnız en iyi uçak süren bu oyunda. Wikipedia öyle yazıyor. Ya ben Wikipedia'nın yalancısıyım, yalan yok. Yalan yok, Wikipedia'nın... Ooo, GTA 5'in binası. Yani, öyle ona benzettim, hop hop. Çarpıyorduk az da. Bakalım bu sefer ne olacak oyunda? Hala çarpıyorum, sağ far... Ay, diğer farları bitmedi. Bu araba güzelmiş. Kendi arabam burada. Ooo yavrum. Kusura bakma. Araba küçük diyor. O da güzel ya. Yavşak ya. Evet eve geldik ama hadi bakalım ne oluyor ne bitiyor.
Trevor is a what?
Trevor is a good guy. He got family, got kid, ain't he, Floyd?
That's it, right, yes, Trevor.
Adamla kısa konuşmak ayıp değil mi?
I ain't been with that many women. I don't find it easy. And Deborah, I mean, we're getting married, so.
Oh, that's beautiful.
But I'm scared that she's gonna leave me. I mean, this is her place, and the fornicating? There's Mr. Raspberry Jam.
Whoa! Now, Mr. Raspberry Jam, he died a noble death, bringing great joy to a lonely man.
I ain't got a very big penis. Some girls laugh when they look at it.
Well, show me.
Show me, boy!
I don't want to.
Ha ha! Fuck's sake!
I ain't nothing special, but this boy gets the job done. All right?
Now, Wade here says that you work at the docks.
Yes.
Look at me!
Can you just put your Johnson away, sir?
Oh, Jesus.
Yes, I work at the docks.
Gördüğüm gibi bir şey oldu neredeyse.
And? Anything interesting there for a man like me?
Well, I mean, I don't rightly know. What kind of person are you?
Oh, I'm that kind of person, Floyd. I am that kind of person. Now, let's get you, Wade, and that little tormentor down there to put these on. We are going for a ride. Gentlemen, the gateway to America awaits.
Run. We got an inside man at the port of LS. I'm gonna send you some information. I need you on point to help plan things.
I got it, and I really miss...
Özledim bir şey. Adam bu kadar yüzsüz.
You know where the port is?
Rıhtım 400'e git. Tamam. Kaç tane rıhtımım var kardeşim? Oho araba bayağı ağırlaşmış.
Come on, then, Floyd. What you got for me?
Like I said, I don't rightly know what we got. You're going to have to be more exact in your questioning, sir.
We're looking for something to steal.
Sir, I stole a pencil in elementary school, and I've been regretting it ever since.
Floyd always was a stick in the mud.
Look, sir, please, just tell me what you want, and I'll do my utmost to assist you in finding it.
Here's the problem. I don't know what I want. It's a bit, well, like pornography or a perfect turn. I can't describe it. I'll know when I see it.
You ain't aiding my comprehension.
All right. Well, how's this? $236 billion worth of cargo came through the port of Los Santos last year.
He's real good with numbers.
I don't want to hijack a truck full of pineapples, Floyd. You need to give us the inside track on what's coming through.
We don't... Hey, Nail! Don't know what's in the containers. They certainly don't put price tags on them.
Have you noticed anything? Anything different? Anything that might indicate something?
Well, there's been all these Merryweather folks hanging around.
Merryweather security consultant. Private army to the New World Order.
My butt's gone
the
now.
The folks waging outsourced shadow wars in 20 countries around the globe and
adam
recently cleared to operate on U.S. Whoa. Soil.
That, sounds like them.
Oh, paralarm olamaz. Bir dakika beyler, bekleyin.
In the port, what are they guarding?
Sen ne diyorsun ya? Gerizekalı. Bana şekil yapana baksan. Karşında oyunun en manyak karakteri var, sen şekil yapıyorsun ha.
I guess now that you mention it, it ain't quite right.
A freighter. Perfect. Can I get on board?
No, no. They won't let you anywhere near it. They're kind of assholes about it, actually. The other day, my colleague Ralph.
I don't give a shit about Ralph. We gotta take a look. Is there anything else?
There's another bunch of Merryweather guys out by the Navy warehouse. They got boats coming in and out. I heard they was testing something.
All right. We'll take a look at that as well.
Neyden bahsettiğini anlayamadım ama herhalde iyi bir şey olsa gerek. Bir şey test ettiklerini söylüyor.
Go park and get the dispatch.
Yep, will do.
Go park and get the dispatch.
Come on, shift's about to start. This isn't the prison mess hall. Not that you can tell.
Here comes the suit. I gotta check in.
Remember, Floyd, this can go real wrong real quick.
He's always drunk.
Well, he's particularly drunk.
We got a waste spillage and I got a slot on the cleanup crew.
There is nothing that Wade here ain't gonna do for a warm meal.
Hope you got a strong stomach, son. Get in there.
Yes, screw him. We all get that.
I guess we do.
You gonna take me to see this freighter?
Yeah, it's over here.
You ever got helicopters coming in and out of here? You know, those big sky crane things that could pick up a whole container?
Now this is restricted airspace. They won't let anything out of here without clearance. Shoot it down if they have to.
So how's a man in a hurry supposed to get in and out of this place?
Well, we got a port that's stretched to 50 feet.
Now what's the Coast Guard response like?
Well, they got cutters, 45-foot response support. You're not gonna move much faster than them, especially if you're carrying something.
Maybe I'll have to saddle you up and ride you across the Miriam Turner overpass.
I just said they have the water surface real covered.
Okay.
That is the freighter I told you about.
What do you think they got on it?
We just stevedore them. We ain't meant to know what's in the containers.
But?
But these are marked military. Government.
Devletin malı.
Heard about that?
The government stuff is hot freight. Pulls up, goes right through. This stuff's just been sitting here.
You are beginning to arouse my... curiosity.
Over there, 2 o'clock. Looks like Forrest got on the wrong side of some Merryweather guys.
You! We need 2 guys on the handler. Couple of containers and baby gotta be brought up to F. That ain't a question. Get on it. Now!
You drive and I'll spot.
How about I run that prick over in this thing?
I thought you wanted to scope the place. We don't get the containers, they're gonna check your card.
Oh, I'm getting nervous. You're always nervous. Relax.
Not always, sir.
Bu görev biraz sıkıntı benziyor. Kullanıcı L ile CTRL left. Sol. Shift'e sol CTRL diyor. Tamam.
He'll be fine. Boys on a waste clearance crew.
It's those containers. Bay B.
Ha, herhalde böyle alacağız da.
Be careful.
Olmadı. Zor bir işe benziyor. Şimdiden ayva yedik gibi. Drift at şununla be. Aa, sırtım çıktı be.
Trevor!
Kapa lan çeneni.
Sanki kolay da ben yapmıyorum anasını satayım. Dur bakayım, hesaplama yap. Bu şekilde olsa, şöyle olsa. Oho, matematiğin anasını belledim. Ha, böyle olur bak, dur. Herhalde böyle olur. İndir bakayım.
Clamp it on now. That's it. Now we gotta bring it over to Bay F.
I know why they call them handlers, because they handle like a dream.
This ain't a toy, sir. It's heavy machinery.
Thank fuck I'm high as a kite.
You should not be operating this vehicle while under the influence.
Yanladım fişi.
I'll operate you under the influence if you're not careful.
Careful, all right? There's guys all over the port who'll report a reckless driver.
Kibarca bırakayım.
There it is. Now I guess we gotta get the other one. I'm gonna need a better view of that freighter.
I'm sorry, but this is as close as you going to get.
Nah. I need to take some pictures.
Umarım bu işten para
alırım. My guy, Ron. I'll need a proper view.
There's the cranes, but...
Cranes! Perfect!
Oh, shoot!
Güzel bir hesaplama daha yapayım. Öyle bir şey yapayım, dur.
Hook it up.
Hey, whose dick you have to suck to get this job? Being a stevedore used to be back-breaking work. Now you're paid brain surgeon bucks to push an oversized shopping cart.
I did not fellatiate no one to get this job. Deborah's old friends with the... Well, with the
say no more. You didn't fellate no one, but darling Debbie probably did. She probably enjoyed.
Oh, ne yaptım anlamadım ama. Neyse, an arkadaş sevgiliyim falan dedin de yani ayıptır ya. Yani sırf işe girmek için ya kaç para veriyorsun?
How would I run that prick over in this thing?
I thought you wanted to scope the place.
Abi yok artık ya. Arkadaş yarıda kesiyorum. İkisini bitirdim ve geri döneceğim. Şimdilik kısa bir ara. Devam ediyoruz. Yerleştireceğim şimdi yalnız. Oradaki o muhabbet nedir o? Hani bu işi aldım mevzusu. Meğerse Trevor tabii şaka yapıyordur da illa ki. Dediğine göre eğer doğruysa sevgilisi yapmış o işi.
If my work here is done, I'm going up the gantry.
Vinç nerede ki? Ha şurada, tamam. Ben az önce şuradan araya girmeye çalıştığım için mi acaba şeyi düşürdüm ki anlamadım. Neyse. Bakayım içi nasılmış bunun. Oo, içi de bir havalı mavalı ha. Kaç basıyor lan bu? Görev bayağı uzun ya. Ne güzel la oyun abi, çok gerçekçi. Yalnız ben nereye çıkıyorum?
Very time to admire the view. I've been waiting on a crane driver nearly an hour.
I'm not permitted to drive cranes, buddy.
Hey, you need me to get your union rep up here right now? Sooner you get in the cab, sooner we can get out of here.
This is on you.
Vinç kullanabiliyorsun umarım.
Okay, I'm sitting here. What do you want?
Ay yok artık.
That's it. You're in position. That's lined up. Move the spreader down so it can grab the container.
Hani hizap dedim yavşak. Dur. So what the? What the fuck ya?
Looks good to me. Grab onto it. You got it. Now pick it up so it'll clear the other containers and move it down to the end. Take us to the other end. Bay number 5. Further, come on!
Tamam, sakin ol dayı. Ya bu böyle, ben önümü göremiyorum. Çok uzun oldu bölüm ya.
There's the truck. Set it down gentle. You want to line it up with the frame of the truck.
Evet, realistiz, tamam. Olmadı.
Truck is clear to go. And you said you wasn't qualified. Go back up to the other end and start again. Get back down to the other end.
Ya senin menta. Ay başım. Oh, böyle daha iyi. Ama daha sonra yapacağım, bir saniye. Abi kontrol çok saçma. Dur. Şöyle git.
Line up the second red container at the end.
Böyle daha rahat yaparım en azından. Bayağı zormuş lan bu yapılacak olan iş. Aa bir de kamyonu göremiyorum. Kamyonu görmem lazım. Hadi yavrum. What the fuck sen? En iyi böyle. Allah Allah. Oldu herhalde ha. Tamam.
All right. You're done. Break time.
How
about this view, huh? I'm gonna take some photos for the kids.
Bakalım. Korumaya çektik, tamam. Aslında kendisinin göndermesi lazım, ben değil. Bu arada Nick'i yengeniz, yani bunu yengesi dermişim. Bir dakika, ne diyor? Of of, çok yüksek. Ne diyor bakalım? Dur. Tamam. Ay, aklım çıktı lan. Allah cezanı versin. Ama neyse, iyi düştük. Ay harbi, öleceğim diye var. Nasıl öldüm bokuma karıştı haberi ya. This rig ain't being used. Harbi ölüm bokuma karıştı ya. Ay. Arkamızda bir şey çıkmasın. So they've been guarding one of them dry docks. We can take a look at it, but no one's allowed around there.
Normal rules don't apply to us, Floyd. We're going in.
I don't know. The rules applied to me my whole life. I like rules.
And look at you. You're a failure. You're in a loveless relationship.
What do you mean? Loveless? I love Deborah.
If she loved you, she'd be here, wouldn't she? But she's not.
You know I'm insecure.
You've got a dead-end job.
What? Dead-end? No.
Floyd, it's dead-end.
Being a unionized longshoreman's one of the best paying jobs in the country. You tell people around
Longshore
that's what you do, they're liable to rob
you. Because
I'm jealous.
No one's jealous of you, Floyd. They pity you. You're abused by that woman. You're abused by these slave drivers. I mean, I've never worked so hard in my life.
It ain't so bad.
I've been doing this every day for 10 years, only usually with less of the criminality.
You're wasting your life, Floyd. It's lucky we turned up when we did. I'm saving you.
Yatakıp duruyorsun. Aa, söveceğim şimdi ha.
We ain't heard from Wade.
What are you, his mother? He's fine.
The spillage shouldn't take this long to contain. There must be a lot.
Hala atış ediyorlar ya. Abi ayıptır da.
Keep him busy while we get to work.
Hey, hey, hey, hey. You can't come through here. It's restricted access.
No entiendo. No understando. Huh? Manifesto. Manifesto say deliver here.
Hey, stop!
Where the fuck do you think you're going? Get back out!
Hey, must have got confused. God don't speak English. Must have misread the manifesto.
He said, no, here.
Yavşak bu ya. Ey Allah cezanı versin senin ya. Ay çok ayıp ya. Bana bir yalnız bir araba lazım. Neyse, kondisyonum yüz. İstediğim kadar koşarım da. Çok ayıp ya. Çantaya ne oldu lan? Oha.
Trevor, these photos. You've really stumbled onto something. The ship, Meriwether.
Yeah. I know. Tell me about the ship. If we put
gemiden
a man with a gun on the bridge
arkadaşlar.
Next to
sonra
it, and get a guy on board, I think we got a good chance of taking over.
Way it looks to me, there's a container below deck. They're guarding it for the government, keeping it off the books. Serious military technology, most like.
Yeah, of course. I just found a manifest. They're testing something out at sea. It's gotta be that. Now, get back to work. The TPI conglomerate ain't thriving.
There's only one man responsible.
Of course, yeah. But I'll start pulling all the intel I can get on Meriwether at the same time. I got a file here somewhere.
Valla var bir şeyler ama hadi bakalım. Ronan apartmana geldim ve size tekrar döneceğim. Şimdi bir kısa bir ara. Biliyorum bugün bayağı çok şey yaptım ama ne yapalım, mesafe çok uzun. Devam ediyoruz. Geldik en suçta, ben de böyle havalı spor bir araba çaldım işte. İşte tabii önünü dağıttım az çok. Çantayla ne yapacağımızı hiç bilmiyorum harbiden. Ne oluyor lan? Abi niye yürüyorsun, zaten 41 dakika olmuş gidiyor. Valla çocuğu oraya yalnız bıraktık, bana koydu biraz ama ne yapacaksın işte. Evin anasını bellemişsin.
What in the name of all things holy?
I tried to stop it, but it just kept coming and coming.
Oh, it's there, Wade. Look, you're just not cut out for honest work, alright?
Adam gene helalsin, gene de şey yapıyor, sarılıyor.
Did you get what you needed?
Yeah, more or less. Yeah, I just got to figure out a place to plan this now. Alright, this'll do.
That woman ain't even fine. Ain't no one understands why Floyd lets her use him so.
That's low self-esteem, Wade. We gotta build him back up. Now! And... there, perfect.
Oha, ne ara yaptın lan?
Alright, so, based on my observations, I'd say these Meriwether security cocksnots are sitting on something real valuable. I think they got two of these things, but we only need one. First one is on that freighter in a container below deck. They got guards all over that ship, so it's likely they're keeping it on
ice.
The air, land, and sea routes into the port will be locked down as soon as we make a noise at these X's here. Which means we have to blow up the ship and grab the thing underwater. Need a guy to plant the bombs, a guy to look out from with a rifle, and a guy to grab the thing, whatever it is, underwater. That means stealing us a submarine, of course, but you can find us one of them, can't you? Huh? Now, the other one is off the coast being tested. They're running the operation from the dock where I last saw your cousin. We'll need a submarine for that too, and probably a chopper, a big one. We go out there, look around underwater, locate it, bring it back here, and find out what it is.
Here? To the Congo?
Aight, so, what do you think? Container ship or whatever's offshore?
Yani... deniz altı daha mantıklı geliyor bana.
Offshore. Deep sea adventure. Gotta be.
Yani mantıken daha olanaklı geliyor
bana. You and Floyd can help. And we'll bring along Michael and his unpaid intern. Okay, all right.
What is that smell?
Oh, we are going straight to the local union rep. Wade here was injured in the performance of his duties. Human waste has seeped into his very pores, and I am sorry to say this, but I don't think he's ever gonna smell normal again.
You can't go to the union.
You are union, all right? And you vouched for us, all right? You look at him, man! Smell him! No. Smell him!
Trevor, you're planning a robbery on my place of work. You violated Mr. Raspberry Jam, and God alone knows what else. You damaged Deborah. Look, my lady and my union, that's all I got. So why don't we just, why don't we just let this all slide, huh?
Ne diyor lan bu?
If you're comfortable with what's happened to your cousin, then so be it, all right? But I would give him a bath and rinse him off.
No! No bath!
Ne demek lan, banyo falan yok. Sapık bunlar da. Hadi kardeşim, işim var, gücüm var. Aa, kumandayı atar dedi, şimdi bakmadı. Oha, cipsin üstüne oturmuş. Ayıp. Evet, oyun bittiğine göre, oha, evi bok götürüyor resmen ya. Ayıptır ya. Limanda keşfe çık. İyi. Pekala. Evet arkadaşlar, umarım eğlenmişsiniz. Evet, ev bok götürüyorum adı neyse. Sayfamız beğenin, kanalımıza abone olun. İyi günler, iyi seyirler. Aa dur, Michael aranıyor. Bir dakika dur.
Ah, Trevor. Hey.
Mikey, hey listen. Loving it here in LS. Really settling in.
Getting
my first enema tomorrow. Anyway, I heard about some action.
Yeah, huh? Yeah, okay.
Oh, you bet it's okay. Listen, I gotta do a little prep work, but so far it's looking pretty tasty. I'll need you to bring along that kid you've been hanging with, Franklin. Oh, yeah. Oh, and how's your flying? You might need to take a few classes at flight school.
Why would I need to do that?
Trust me, you'll regret it if you don't. Gonna be just like old times, pal.
Pekala. Soygunuzun önce Michael'ı uçuş kursuna gitmişsiniz ziyaret et. Oha, Michael olarak... Neyse, iyi bari. Hadi iyi günler.